The Golden Couple have put in a golden performance on a golden weekend. Step forward. Ladies and gentlemen, all through this process over the last 6 weeks, we've had multiple injuries. One of them is standing right beside me here, and it is Ruth, who's wearing the flats tonight because we've had issues with ankles. But you know what? There's no business like show business. And when it came down to the night, nothing was going to stop this girl putting in a golden performance on the stage. We're now going to see that the judges agree with the costumes and the golden performance. Tomas, for Ruth and Kevin, please. Couple number 12, who are kindly sponsored by the Elephant and Castle and Slimming World.
I have to say I'm sad. You did the dance of the night and you not enjoyed it. Okay, so if you're back in the final, I really want you to enjoy more this dance because you have to enjoy it because you did it really nice. Well done.
I'd say the opposite. I thought you did enjoy it. I'd enjoyed it. Your timing was impeccable. So, I think he's done a great job.
Now, Shane, we know that you've done a little bit of ballroom dancing. When you were doing your ballroom dancing, were you shown how to do a cartwheel like that?
I'm not good enough at the moment. I like Kevin's shoes. They're very flashy there, I have to say. Yeah, I enjoyed it. It was a good performance. I can't really elaborate on it. It was professional, and my marks will speak for themselves when I give them out.
Thank you, Linda.
Hey, Ruth and Kevin, fair play. Your costumes are fabulous. They complement each other. I enjoyed it, and the two of you enjoy dancing together. That's what I got. And won't you enjoy it? Fair play. That's the main thing.
Wayne.
Relax down there, will you? Let us speak. Relax. fair play. Just well done. Oi, 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 compare. You all right? Well done to the both of you. It went a bit dodgy halfway through. You got it back. You smiled. You enjoyed it. Well done. Well done.
Can the judges give this couple, Ruth and Kevin, something to smile about? Judges, can we see your votes, please? 9, 8, 9, 8, and 7. That's 34. 41 is safely tucked away for Ruth and Kevin. Ruth and Kevin have the penultimate dance of the night, and they have 41 points safely tucked away.